it around.
Jeez, this is not where I thought this day was going. Hey, you said we needed to go up, right?
More up than this, but it's a start.
Never thought I'd be fighting Novacore again.
They are no longer Novacore.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it.
To listen to you two squabbling.
Hey, we can get through here. You'll fit. Just suck it in.
Maybe Corel took her ship back to Xandar to report.
Look.
Are they praying?
What the hell have we wandered into?
Check out that big guy.
Don't look like no Nova to me.
He's a sorcerer. Behold the magic cloak.
Oh, there's no such thing as magic. Right?
Come on, let's get moving before these whack drops spot us.
It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Novacore.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
This door's locked.
I said down here.
Sweep Sector 7. The intruders must be found.
I'm you. Knew this was a bad idea. Saw it coming a parsec away.
You foresaw a mutiny of the entire station.
Good of you to join us.
What's the harm in checking?
What's the harm? Oh, let's just pay our fine. Let's just look around. Let's just stumble onto a Florkin cult mutiny.
I am Groot.
Who says I can't? This is his fault. In fact, I'm done talking to him.
To who?
You!
Too late.
Huh? Groot, tell Mr. One More Room him and me are done.
I am Groot.
Fine. Quill, Groot says you and me are done.
This is not productive to our egress from this station.
Come on, Rocket. You can't stay mad at me. So, you think...
Yeah, I'll deal with the door. Someone's gotta get us out of here.
Purge the basement!
Crazy out there, Quill. Dastin scum nuts soak up bullets like you wouldn't believe.
Then return every beating I deliver with equal force.
We're gonna be in real trouble if we don't stop him.
You think we're in trouble? From these guys? Well, I say trouble is our middle name. When we're slicing scuts with a knife or a blade, and we're shooting fast and groups making shade, that's what I call trouble. Who's with me?
Feel my wrath!
Yes!
I wasn't second guessing, I'm just...
Sure.
These doors have been barricaded. Means someone at least tried to resist.
Bad lot of good it did them.
We don't know that. There could still be others on the station. Or maybe those were the survivors who fled on the Hallis Hope.
Were we in the same elevator? Those Nova barely got a shot off before they were gunned down by them glowy ones.
Gamora's right. At least I hope she is. They can't all be dead.
They ain't. Most of them switched sides.
Is that...
Let's just pretend we didn't see that.
So, let's flark and go already!
Pursue the non-believers! All must behold her gift!
If these nutjobs have done anything to my ship, it's on you, Quill!
I don't think they'll bother with the Milano.
Says you. They know we're here now. Don't be surprised if the whole place goes on lockdown.
All right, hangar here we come.
What the flark was that docking number?
R73-4PL.
Are you serious?
Always.
You're my new favorite person, Muscles. No, not really. There she is. Come to Papa. 4PL. Done. All right. Bay is clear. Extending catwalks. And... Flark!
What's up?
The clamps won't release. Those whack jobs must have triggered a lockdown.
Can you override it?
Wouldn't be much of a lockdown if I could. I can hold her in position and get the engines warmed up, but you're gonna have to release those clamps manually.
All right. Release the clamps and don't die.
All faithful, converge on the central hangar. None can escape her light.
Let us deal with these rebels.
Focus on the clamps, Peter. We'll try to keep them off you.
Watch the blaster fire, or you're popping out her casting.
How exactly do we release these things?
What am I, a user's manual? Then shoot the fucking thing.
Aggression is often the best protection!
Jack!
Those slams are called cold iridium, but they should be weak at the joint!
One down! Hey, Rocket! Can you get us some tunes for the Milano?
I ain't your friggin' DJ, so...
I have a switch to threat! Return to the skirmish!
There's another one!
All right, I'm hooked into the Milano system!
Where's my tunes?
I got your study pair of music!
Busted open the Nova Corps crackpot!
Six hours a day.
count on you, Gamora. Almost there, team. The best is yet to come. Nice to be wanted.
Should set course for Contraxia. We'll bear our issues over a cold.
I don't hate it, but we should report what we saw first, right?
Because that's our biggest problem, Quill. Come on, Groot, we got Scott to do. Rocket!
What's with him?
The Abomination is never happy.
Rocket's got a point, though. Our comms are flarked, the tracker's still counting down, and Corel could be anywhere in the universe. It's not looking good.
We are in the place between hard rocks.
You mean a rock in a hard place?
That is what I said.
Hella knows we could use a night off. So, Contraxia?
We should go to nowhere instead.
Ah, another suitable location to partake in liberal libations.
To report what we saw. Me and Cosmo go way back. He's chief of security. He'll make sure the right people know about the rock.
And the tracker and Fine?
Rocket's got a guy in nowhere. We kill two birds with one stone.
Okay. I'll set the coordinates. Maybe talk to Rocket.
Peter Quill, what does killing two birds with one stone signify?
I'm sorry, Drax. I thought paying our fine would make things better, but it just made things more complicated.
Do not apologize, Peter Quill. Our encounter with Nova Corps has given me clarity of purpose. We must investigate and fight
Whoa there, Drax. We ain't fighting Nova Corps if we can help it. We'll just let Cosmo handle this.
The soldiers we encountered were not acting like Nova Corps officers. And those robed priests, it was all very disturbing.
The Nova tracker on Peter's chair isn't looking good. The countdown is making me anxious.
3 cycles is not a sufficient amount of time.
Really hope we can have the thing removed on Nowhere, or we'll need a new ship.
I suggest getting one that smells more pleasant.
Hey, guys? What's up?
Nothing at all, Quill. Not a thing.
Something wrong with Groot?
Nope. He's just, defoliating. Seasonal thing.
Come on, I know you're lying. You guys are planning something.
What we do ain't none of your business.
Can't we just talk about it?
Talking ain't worth scut if you don't put your money where your mouth is.
Things are gonna get better, I promise. We'll fix it.
Just like you promised before Seknarf?
Come on, Rocket.
What? You gonna tell me I'm a valued member of your crew again? Leave us alone, Quill.
Do you ever ponder how different your lives would have been had you joined the Nova Corps?
You asking me or Peter?
Both.
I don't think either of us would have fared very well.
You are not fond of peacekeeping.
And Peter's not fond of helmets. It messes with his hair.
Bet our comms array wouldn't be all chewed up if we'd kept the llama in here.
I need to clear my mind. This book is not helping.
If you need a recommendation, I just finished the World Mind's postmortem on ineffective planetary-scale battle tactics of the Galactic War.
What part of this would help clear my mind?
None. It's very upsetting to read.
One day, we'll find the right language package.
I must admit, I fear for the crew of the Hallas Hope.
You think Corral would have let those lunatics board her ship?
She was not at her post when we contacted her. Someone else could have let them in.
Can't believe Quill's such a bootlicker. What's with his obsession with bending over for Novacore?
I am Groot.
Respect them? Please. All the blue flacknards know how to do is arrest people trying to make a living and slap them with scut-bugging fines.
I am Groot.
Nope. It's that simple, and Quill still wants to pay up. After all we've done for him.
Why do you still read about wartime tactics, Assassin? Do you miss the Galactic War?
Do I miss losing planet after planet to the enemy?
I was referring to your time working with Novacore, when you were viewed as a hero.
I think Drax just called Gamora a hero.
Novacore never thought of me as a hero, Drax. They only pretended until the war was over.
Rocket?
Flark off, Quill!
Come on, guys.
I am Groot.
Groot says, go away.
Let's talk about it.
Leave us alone.
Groot, reason with him.
Groot don't want to talk to you.
Rocket.
Assassin, you believe the events unfolding aboard the Rock qualify as a mutiny, correct?
Looked pretty obvious to me.
Even if the officers who rebelled were under the influence of a mysterious force?
Doesn't really change that they rejected Novacore orders and started killing their shipmates.
I find it repulsive.
So those coordinates?
They're in your console.
Got it.
Perhaps we should consume the rest of our food rations before we reach nowhere. Assassin!
Calm down! I'm just going to the bathroom.
I am not agitated.
You just looked at me like you wanted to stab me.
My apologies. I have been told I have an angry thinking face.
Did Rocket say that?
No, it was Hovat, my late wife.
Oh, sorry.
She used to compliment my contemplative scowls. She found them very arousing.
All right, I'm out of here.
Nowhere, here we come. Nowhere. Glass spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
Ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare. Very valuable. The marketplace came after. Along with noodles.
You're certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course! He's chief of security.
In nowhere.
and as such, probably deals in Novacore all the time. Trust me.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, Flark bags!
Are Rocket and Groot, did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
You're the last one who talked to them.
Yeah, Rocket seemed pissed off. Try to behave while we're gone, okay? Maybe when we get back, I'll ask Groot to give you a bath. Looks like Rocket forgot his stuff. Hopefully that means he'll be back for it.
Do you believe the Abomination is left for good?
Oh, he'll be back. I tried to run away too when I was his age.
But you were not an adult.
Thanos treated me like I was.
Guess you were right. Turns out we couldn't trust those guys.
I still have faith that the tree will bring the rodent to reason.
At least you're still here.
I wouldn't want to miss your meeting with Cosmo.
You wouldn't know Rocket's tracker-removing guy by any chance.
Nope. Sorry.
I hope Nowhere's chief of security will intervene to assist Novacore, the station we visited. It perturbs me still.
Fine, whatever. We'll talk to Cosmo and then we'll go out and have a good time. Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
Didn't think I'd miss Nowhere this much.
The attachment we feel to certain places, people, are sometimes unexplained.
That was a great vacation.
What about Rocket and Groot?
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
You could apologize.
That's your advice?
The apology does not need to be sincere.
Then what's the point?
Yes, if we ever see him again. Big if, by the way. But if it happens, then maybe I might think about it. Anyway, once we let Cosmo know what's happening out there, we'll have more time to think about what to do with Rocket.
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? We have not yet spent our ill-gotten gains.
We could still pay the fine.
But we'd have to go all the way to New Xandar to do it. What if we get there and it's compromised too? There's gotta be someone shady enough in the market who can help.
Maybe. But Cosmo deals with Novacore all the time. Maybe we can pay the fine through him.
How do we find this Cosmo?
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things. Hey there. I need to talk to Cosmo. He in his tower?
Should be. You know the way? It's straight through the market. Can't miss it.
Cosmo again. I guess I kind of miss the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, he met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave. It befits them.
Whatever bad stuff we all did is behind us. We're the good guys now.
Right. Heroes for hire. Except no one will hire us.
Maybe Cosmo will have a fetch quest for us or something.
Keep
an eye on your things. These kooks are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean.
They have fortune tellers on Earth, Peter Quill.
There are people who claim to be able to see the future, sure.
Do you mind? You're making
that and walking on two legs.
Your planetary.
I always imagine it. There. Any elixir?
That's right. I forget which version of you I've met. Did you do the thing yet?
What is the thing she is referring to?
No idea.
Hi. I don't know if we've met yet. I'm...
No. It's not... Oh. No, he's lying! I mean... Oh.
Depressed.
Thanks.
Don't worry. It's always weird the first time.
Celestial Madonna!
Hi, guys.
You should not be in this place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are rumblings in the galaxy.
When aren't there rumblings in the galaxy? Yeah, okay. You're gonna keep making my face.
It was nice seeing you again, Gamora. Star Guy? Green Moon? Okay, bye.
So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close.
We've met.
Okay.
You're being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman? That's the nicest thing you've ever called me.
Anyone ever tell you you're an open book?
Hardcover or paperback?
I just meant Mantis mentioned a few things.
Mantis says a lot of things. They don't always make sense. Until they do.
That insect woman was odd. I understand your reluctance to discuss her.
Mantis is strange, but she means well. I think she does, anyway.
You seem to know the insect woman, Peter Quill, even if she could not remember your name.
Last time I saw her, we were sharing a prison cell, except she said she was there on purpose.
We should find this Cosmo.
Be right there.
Don't you start eyeballing me.
You okay, Drax?
Ugh.
Is that a yes, I'm okay, grumble?
I do not wish to discuss it.
It's a wonder this head hasn't collapsed in on itself yet.
Huh. Hey, dude! Hi, Groot. Rocket, you can't just ignore me. We gotta talk about this. Hey, you think Mantis has a...
So, you want us to bring them back here?
Not necessary. Transport will be waiting once you capture the target.
That'll work. We'll be in touch. Let's go, Groot.
What's the big idea, man?
Think you got me confused with somebody else, pal?
Come on, Rocket, let's talk about this.
Can you believe this guy?
You can't just quit. We need you.
I don't need you. Find some other sucker to keep your shit together.
You're more than just...
I know that blonde moth anywhere. Itaquil!
Actually, maybe we can stick around for a bit.
Last time I see you, you was running away from Mordidia. With your bridges, off and done.
Get ready for a fight.
I'm always ready.
What the? I don't know what's going on here, but I thought we was friends, Eta. Or did you forget about me?
What? No, no! Man, who could forget a face like that? This is great! This is bad! This is really bad!
Remember! Eta, you and me.
What is he talking about?
Oh! It's a song, right?
It is.
Of course it's a song. The one that was playing when Peter and me made our unbreakable blood oath.
You did?
Unbreakable blood oath? That is a serious commitment, Peter Quill.
Wait, of course, I remember. You, me, the music.
Tells you what, Eta. How about you and me? Storm ride together! One more time.
Here we go!
You want to sing a song.
Till the end, gotta finish the fight, cause this stone gonna rain till the end of the night. Come on, Lita, together. Rolling like
hurricane, right? Storm,
the storm rider,
storm rider,
storm rider, storm rider. Very nice.
Bartender, get me a cocktail stick. I need to poke my ears out.
Come on, man.
What?
Let's sing the next line. More! Together till the end, now we look to the sky. Lightning strikes twice, now it's us through the fly. Sing with me, Rita. Driving through the pouring rain. Ride the storm. Storm rider. Eta! Oh, come here.
Oh!
Come on. Yeah.
Flark's sake. Let's go, Groot.
Good time! You running the Ravagers now? I hear Yondu is doing time in the kiln.
Me? Me, no. I got a new crew now. You? Still doing that, thing you do?
No, sorry. Novacore. Now my partner on Malilia. But that's okay. I got a new business partner now. Into animal husbandry, you can say. Ain't no animal gonna have no husbands after she's through with them. Which reminds me, I best be going.
Oh, really? That's too bad.
Well, listen, Peter. I want to apologize for almost shooting you.
Oh, you weren't actually gonna shoot me.
Oh, I would've. Right in the head.
Oh.
But that's not the way to treat a storm rider, is it? Right, so I got you this instead.
What is it?
It's a ticket for Collector's Emporium. Yeah, I bought it thinking I'd have time to go and check out the oddities.
Wow, thanks, man. That's awesome.
Yeah, my pleasure. And remember,
okay. Bye.
Nice one, Peter.
Could have been worse. Where's Rocket?
The rodent left the bar once he realized you would not be killed.
Great.
That's one of them.
What's new? What's the latest gossip?
Did you hear about Seknov 9? Someone busted into the Monster Queen's fortress and robbed her blind.
You don't say.
Heard she put up a pretty substantial bounty for their capture too.
I should get going.
Back memories.
You mean? Hey there, Mantlo.
Get you another.
Yeah, for it.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Job.
Look that way, yeah. Look that way, yeah.
You don't really think he's serious about quitting, do you?
He'll cool off,
I think.
You're too cynical for me.
You want to know a secret? I'm just an illusion, a specter. I'm not really here.
I couldn't tell. You look real enough to me.
I need to leave.
Something wrong?
It's not your business, Peter Quill. Come not wait for me.
Who's that? Drax!
Watch it, Star-Lord!
Watch yourself, jerky red guy! Can you believe that? Talk to Cosmo alone. Got a lot of parts here.
Just about everything. Mostly. Refurbished, of course. Hard to get new equipment since the war.
Well...
You looking for something particular?
I wonder if you have something I could use to remove, Nova Corps Disabler.
7A12 series. 2G2, maybe? Nope. That one's decommissioned. I know. I got something that should work, no matter what.
And you're sure this will remove the disabler?
It'll do exactly what it's supposed to.
That's great. Thanks. Was supposed to wait here for me, but they must already be inside.
Yes, we do.
Okay, how do I look?
Amazing, as always.
This place must be good.
Hard work keeping this place up and running. But it's one of the only honest jobs available.
That Emporium was. What's the deal with this witch, then?
I don't know.
We're gonna make a few extra units, next get mad, huh?
Are you looking for something in particular?
We are hiring the mining rigs if you're looking for work. Someone's gotta keep this place up.
Terran detected. Alter sales profile to 5-1. Good afternoon, Captain Tuck.
Hey, ready to try your luck, or is it skill? Couldn't be super fun the bowl. We got Bolshevik cleaned up the boardwalk. No grip, no grab, no cheats, no cons, no sir.
So I can win.
How about this, Captain? We play a friendly low-stakes game just to prove that I'm on the up and up. What do you say, Captain? What do you say?
Fine. I'm in. But don't try anything funny.
Not me, Captain. Not me. I run my game straight as an arrow. See? The ball's in this cup. Now, keep your eyes glued as it moves. All right, all right. The cups are set.
The middle one.
Well, I'll be. You got it, Captain. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Congratulations. You got a sharp pair of peepers. Here's your winnings. See? My game's on the level and plumb true. A game of chance means you always have a chance to win.
Yes, you're right.
Sharp as a tack, Captain. How about we play again? Maybe raise the stakes just a smidgen?
I better not. Not feeling very lucky right now. My team, my friends, they...
Sorry to hear that, Captain. Can't really help you there, but I can offer you a bit of destruction.
What?
Terran detected. Alter sales profile to 5R6TN.
Step right up, step right up. Easy money.
You must have a good nose. All I can smell is the brains. Like it's almost ready to pay out. Okay, one game.
The lemons.
Yes! Oh, purple! That's a jackpot! Woo! Why are you paying out? Little error. Please contact local. Ah, crap! You gotta be fucking kidding me. Still broken. Lousy game.
Choo!
on, honey. You look terrible. This is a place to forget your troubles.
Got one thing left to do, and then I plan on doing some serious forgetting. That smell. Hey there.
Look at you, barely skin and bones, moping your way through the market. Better have a hot bite, it'll make you feel better. So, you hungry or what?
I could eat. What's on the menu?
Got choga dogs, noodles, kebabs, and foam pies. What'll it be?
What kind of meat is that?
Better not to ask. Just let me scrape some of the fur away. Don't get any of that sauce on your coat. It'll corrode.
Mm. Holy fuck. That's amazing. Oh, that hit the spot.
Glad you liked it. Did you want something else?
That's it for me. Thanks. Maybe a gaudy bauble will make me feel better. Might as well get something to commemorate the time my team ditched me. That's actually pretty cool. And buying it made me feel better. Long ago, I should stay away from wires. Drax, bud. Is everything all right?
You believe that this is the edge of the universe, Peter Quill?
Well, yeah, because it is. Think what would happen if you just flew right through it?
I do not know. I lack the appropriate appendages for flight.
No, I mean, like, say you're standing at the edge of a cliff, right? You ever just get the sudden urge to jump?
That would be foolhardy.
Well, yeah, that's why you don't actually do it, but Harvey still wants to.
No one should die without meaning, Peter Quill. My wife, Hovat, and my daughter, Camaria, they died without meaning.
I think I know what you mean, man. My mom won the Chitara game. She also died for no reason. Please. Shot her. But at least she's in a better place now. Right?
In Katathian religion, we believe that in order to reach Ultaf, one must lead a life filled with purpose. And that failure to do so results in banishment to Sarduth. Our families have been cast out of paradise, Peter Quill, and into nothing.
So that's why you come up here.
Yes. Feel close to them. Speak to them. Perhaps you think that sounds foolish.
No, no. Not at all. You know, on Earth, a lot of people think that good people go to heaven. They're reunited with their loved ones when they die.
This heaven sounds pleasant.
Yeah, it does. Thinking of her there, my mom, in heaven, got me halfway through the war. That and my hate for the Chitauri imprisoned me.
You desired revenge.
Yeah, I guess I did.
When Thanos murdered my family, for a long time I believed that their wasted lives would be redeemed if I took revenge on him. But then I realized Thanos cannot be killed.
But you did kill him.
Propaganda, Peter Quill. Spread to quell fears after the war. Fabric of my being, I know he still lives. If you do not mind, Peter Quill, I would like to be left alone now.
Yeah, sure, man.
Peter Quill.
Yeah.
I hope your mother found her way to heaven.
Cosmo's in the office.
Bridge closed. Go away.
Doesn't look closed.
Sisu, nowhere security. Super official. Go out the way. Ali.
I really need to see Cosmo.
Cosmo, not in tower. He out there, Star-Lord. In Ali.
Wait, how did you know my name?
Go, or end up in Cosmo prison. You choose.
Cosmo? You in here? Cosmo? At all. Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter. Cosmo, then I can deal with the team, if I can find them.
Peter, there's something out there. But I won't tell you what it is, because I think being distant makes me mysterious.
Cosmo? That you? Oh, I hate mazes. Especially stinking brain mazes. Okay, dude. Deep breath. Deep breath.
Look at you, flarkin' Humie. Bet you end up inside one of them processing machines.
Clark! Give myself a heart attack.
Thank you.
lucky when we got here.
Watch it, Star-Lord.
And what's a filthy scut-stained Terran doing out here, Rawson?
Hiding's what I think, Garrick.
Terrans always be hiding.
Cause everybody knows Terrans are scrawny.
And good for you.
If you're into that.
We might be into that. Except for the bounty.
Hey, guys. Wouldn't happen to know where Cosmo's office is, would you? I get the distinct feeling that you're looking for someone of the Earth persuasion. I get it, man. I get it. Us Earthers, we all look the same. It's not like you guys who very clearly look different.
Get to the point, Terran.
The point is I can help you find who you're actually looking for.
Terrans do all look the same.
Except this Terran's got a word on his back. Just like the bounty says.
What's that word on your back say?
I heard nowhere.
Well, maybe it says Star-Lord. Either way, get him!
We've been hired to clobber some Terran with words on his jacket.
Lots of people have jackets.
Yeah, but you're the one that the lady wanted. So hurry up and die.
And later,
Lady H, whatever Lady Hailbender's paying you, I'll double it.
No dice!
You don't cross me!
Triple! I'll triple it!
Yeah, now.
Maybe we sit down, have a choga dog, start this over?
Now, Terran.
Just talk about this.
That's how we make our units.
Okay. Yeah, time out. Woo! Heart is pumping. Guys, it's very clear that we're evenly matched.
Ha! No yet.
We're completely invincible.
Oh, well, that sucks. But we're all professionals here, right? Right? Maybe we can work something out.
Upset the lady!
all three of you to dust!
We're not falling under foot, Peter Quill!
By the hot knife!
Beware! They attack together!
Incoming uglies! We need to split them up!
They fight without honor!
Stick with me, brother!
I've got this one, Peter. Let me end it.
My blade will not be silent, Reverus.
Call me that again and I'll murder you.
I am not the enemy, traitor.
Come on, guys. They're not the first ones to try us, and they won't be the last. There's been 1,000 before them, and they've all found out fast. Guardians don't break.
But we do seem to be taking a break.
Because, who's with me?
You are.
Can't believe I'm missing Thanos right now.
Sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
Of course you would remember that, and then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare.
I'll be careful, Mom. I always am.
Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
The cake looks super professional. You sure you didn't buy it?
Save the flattery, Peter.
Shoot! Mom told me to put the laundry away 2 days ago. I'll do it first thing in the morning. Scout's honor. Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
I knew you wouldn't wait. Do you know what a birthright is, Peter? It's something that's a part of you, like your name. Before your father returned to space.
Mom.
I know it sounds crazy and that you've never believed me, but something has changed. And now more than ever, you need to trust me. And maybe this will help.
Wow.
Easy there, cowboy. These belong to your father. I used to think he left these for our protection. But they might as well be paperweights. Still, if they're enough to convince you of who he really was, then maybe they're protection enough.
Protection from what?
Your father wasn't just from another planet, Peter. He was important. And important men have enemies.
What do you mean, important?
He was king of an entire world called Spartax, far, far away. And he was a great leader. And the way you look after people, Peter, I know you're going to be just like him. But leading is never easy. Your father left to protect us. And for 13 years it worked. But now something's coming. I know we're being watched.
Mom, if you really want to play a game that bad, you could have just said so.
I hope I'm wrong, Peter. I really do. But being the son of a king on any planet means that you are going to have a target on your back for the rest of your life. And you're plenty brave. But you're gonna have to be smart, too. Things may get messy. I'm gonna let Kubrick out. I'll be right back.
Oh, shit.
No!
Thank you. space?
They must be here for you, Peter! Please, run!
Buddy, what are you doing there?
You scuts got lucky. We all murdered.
The word is murdered.
That's what you said. Sheesh, no use being pediatric.
Oh, crap.
We'd kill a lot of you. Not you. Mr. Big Words. Nope. Lady H won't be you alive.
Not you alive.
Well, then you have failed your mission. Miserably. Peter Quill. These lackluster bounty hunters claim Lady Hellbender hired them to kill us.
Hey, we ain't no slouches. We're part of a league now.
No, no, no. Not a league. It's a legion.
What's the difference?
Don't know.
And don't care, because we ain't slouches.
Did you guys keep it down? I need to think.
Hope you think better than you fight.
Huh? Because he couldn't fight bear traps.
Not us. Mm-mm.
Hey, this is Friends a big mistake. I'm innocent.
Real
Cosmo,
stupid.
Are you out then there?
I wish we did.
Cosmo!
Be silent.
Hello? Cosmo? I really need to use the bathroom. Nice that you finally showed up. Would have been even nicer if you didn't abandon me in the first place.
I never left.
One minute, we're having a great time, and the next... Wait a second, did you use me as bait?
Huh. I am Groot.
Yeah, get your mitts off of him!
Ow! The little bugger just scratched me!
Oh, I'll do more than that. I'll murderize you.
Hey, guys. Didn't expect to see you here.
Yeah, cramped Flatnard.
Flatnard?
Yeah, and a scruff crew in one, too.
Shut up and get in there!
Come on, dude. What's your problem?
You are. That's why we quit. Yes, you did. Now stop talking to him.
Rocket, buddy, come on. We had a good thing going. You and Groot are better than two-bit bounty hunters.
Scoff.
What did you say?
I said scoff.
You don't say scoff, you just scoff.
Oh, so now I don't express myself proper-like? You know what? You're a real piece of... What'd you think I was gonna say?
Rocket, dude, woof!
We should have woofed you in when we buffed the chance. What, we are?
You don't, woof, woof, woof!
What? You buffing fun of me? I told you a bajillion times, I'm not a woofing animal!
What are you talking about?
You woof!
This.
Where are we?
You ought to be still on Nola.
Cosmo! How you doing, buddy? We were just about...
Guardian of Galaxies will tell Cosmo why they broke into Continuum Cortex. Or Cosmo will conjure worse psychic ghoul-like.
Broke into the...
Do not feed Cosmo cat biscuits, Peter Quill. You work with Blood Brothers. Create distraction so Pesky Raccoon and Sentient Tree Friend can use Continuum Cortex. Cosmo also know Guardian of Galaxies have Nova Tracker on ship.
Okay, I'm sure it's just one big misunderstanding.
right?
Right.
We're here because something happened on the...
Guardian of Galaxy, we're on Nova Rogue.
Yeah, we went to find Centurion Corral and pay our fine. Why?
Strange transmissions spreading across galaxy. Like rabbits in springtime. Cosmos sent many team to investigate, none return. Now Nova Rock sending same signal. Guardian of Galaxy will tell me what they saw.
The Nova Corps were killing each other.
It was like they were drinking funky juice or something.
Or joined the cult.
Yeah, during that ritual with the priest. They kept talking about a promise.
Right away, sir.
Fraternity of Raptors. Cult of the Negative Zone. Universal Church.
Whoa, stop. That's them. That old man that's with them. His shuttle exploded on the Hallis Hope.
Grand Unifier Raker. Leader of the Universal Church of Truths. That name ring bells, Cosmo. His old cult. Very powerful during Galactic War. Now, not so much.
You said the Rock was transmitting a signal. What if the religion were somehow...
And yet, the Universal Church of Truths died with Goldskin God.
Let us investigate the Hallis Hope for you.
What?
You said none of your teams return, right? Seems to me like you're short-staffed. We want to find out what happened as much as you do.
We do.
So let us investigate for you.
Always a catch, Peter Quill. And not fun kind with Ball. What Guardian of Galaxies want in return?
Simple. Drop the charges. Contact Nova Corps HQ and get the World Mind to forgive our fine. Then we'll go.
It's not being so easy.
Face it, Dog Breath. You need us.
Us?
For now. Unless you got someone else stupid enough to go.
In Soviet Russia, Cosmo would not trust words of capitalist scum. But this is not motherland. And Cosmo no power of collateral. Guardian ship, stay on nowhere.
What?
You can't take our ship.
My ship.
How are we gonna find the Hallis Hope?
Ask Pesky Raccoon. Now come, Essences of Time.
Going exactly?
To original settlement. From early days, before Kivan could come.
You mean the first mining colony is still here?
Duh. Now abandoned, mostly. An entirely restricted.
This is the place you broke into.
Broke implies it took effort.
Wait, this is the Continuum Cortex?
His best way to reach Nova Ship before it moves again.
We found Corral.
Where is she?
Nova Ship currently in the Lydra system, orbiting Michael planet.
Contraxia.
Cosmo not surprised. Pesky Raccoon enjoy garbage planet.
Their restrooms do provide valuable information.
Entire planet now broadcast same signal as Nova Rock. Cosmo not understand purpose or intention.
All them bars and betting parlors and brothels.
Maybe it's not such a bad thing after all.
Cosmo pained to agree with Assassin.
You were having a great time when...
Stop!
We can find Corral and save Contraxia.
Maybe we shouldn't make too many guarantees.
We're the Guardians of the Galaxy. This is what we do.
I am with you, Peter Quill.
You are?
Of course.
It was a rousing speech.
Bootlicker.
How many people know about this place?
Enough.
It's not broadcast across galaxy, but scientists come from many backgrounds.
If Thanos had known this was here...
Ah, dead Titan King no longer.
So, what is this, like another elevator?
They'll figure it out.
Please to stand back, Guardian of Galaxies.
Whoa!
So witchcraft is this?
I know! It's like they've never seen a giant trans-dimensional hand before.
Please to step in ball.
What if things go sideways? How do we get back?
With passport. Can communicate with Cosmo, and if emergency, bring Guardian of Galaxies back.
Better you take it than Captain Valor over here.
This time. Investigate Novish. Use passport to report findings.
And you'll speak to the world mind? Get rid of that fine, right?
Cosmo do best. Good luck, Guardian of Galaxies.
Anyone see any seatbelts?
You better not throw up this time.
This is...
sorcery?
I was going to say dizzying.
You get used to it.
Are we in space?
We're somewhere between space, between dimensions, between time, between realities.
What do you mean, between?
We could theoretically go wherever and whenever. Even the places that don't exist, but do.
It's incredible.
Avengers! Assemble!
What kind of name is Avengers?
Is that sound normal?
Normal? You ain't heard nothing yet.
Oh, Pat Benatar and Joan Jett watch over us.
Who are these gods you speak of?
Goddesses. Drax?
I am not the one laughing. It's obviously an ill omen of our impending deaths.
No matter where you hide, I will find you.
Or it's an alternate reality.
I know this sound. I am proud of
you. Definitely an alternate reality.
Wait, is that Earth?
Peter!
Mom?
Come on, your date's gonna promise you. Come on in, Janie. Peter will be up in a second.
Really? Janie?
Okay, next stop, Hal's Hope. Probably. Hold on, Groot. Here we go.
Okay?
Do we look okay?
Well, hang in there. I'll try to restore gravity.
Oh, great. We're gonna be stuck like this forever.
Rocket, buddy, what am I looking for?
Drax, tell Scuttlord most ships use external power conduits to generate pseudo-gravity in hyperbaric airlocks.
The Beast says to find a power conduit.
Right, and what do those look like?
Tell him any vestiges of power should show up on his visor. And to stop asking so many Plarkin questions and get us down from here.
Okay, I've got two conduits here.
Someone tell him to turn them on.
Thanks, buddy.
Something terrible happened here.
What gave it away? The lack of gravity or the general destruction?
Both were undeniable clues.
Groot, call the mutt. Let him know his hand gave us his finger.
You think insulting him will keep us out of jail?
We have not yet completed the investigation. We should wait. Dog report item.
Who the flark are you talking to?
I am making mental notes of the investigation. It seems pertinent that a number of escape pods are missing.
Might be just what we need. Okay, got us a battery.
Took him long enough.
Hey, I'm trying, man.
And we're still floating around.
Dog mentioned an odd transmission, but I do not hear anything.
Could be on a higher frequency, one only Mutz could hear.
Okay, I got the battery installed, Gamora, but nothing's happening.
Seriously?
Fine. I'll tell them. Listen up, Slug Breath. Tell me what you see.
There's a blue wire and two connections, yellow and red, and one big green thing.
Don't touch the green thing!
Not a great time to start yelling, dude.
Okay. First, plug the wire to either connection. All we need is... A little jump start.
To either one?
It's not brain surgery. Just pick one.
I have begun to enjoy.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, crap!
You touch the green thing!
Gravity was not restored.
You had one job, Will.
I did exactly what?
Tell me more about this job, Rodent. Impressive, Peter Quill.
I didn't know you could do that.
Neither did I.
Those firearms are becoming quite formidable.
Second time they transformed like that.
Third.
If that was the third time, when was the first?
The day I was kidnapped. When my mom died.
Should we call Cosmo? Let him know what we found so far?
What do you mean, a code word? Fine. Groot won't call the Mutt until we all agree on a code word.
Could be useful if we get cornered by whatever's on the ship.
How about Quill Kill?
Not covert enough. There must be something said in everyday conversation.
Easy. We went on a dumb mission, and Quill killed us.
Ooh, oh! The code word is Ride the Stars. And we should hold off calling Cosmo until we figure out what's going on.
We should also standardize our use of the term dog report item to distinguish information of interest to our investigation.
Yep. Sure thing, buddy.
Dog report item. Something caused Novacore to abandon their ship.
Maybe they all just quit.
Some people don't give up when things start going wrong.
Was that a crack?
No, it was a pointed criticism.
I am Groot.
They're upset. How do you think I feel?
Pretty happy?
Can we just focus on what happened here?
I agree. The dog's investigation is our priority.
And finding out what happened to Corral and Nikki.
Who are those big red chumps you touched with?
Couple of idiots called the Blood Brothers. Lady Hellbender sent them.
Guess she's still sore then.
The Monster Queen's rage is unending.
Wonder how many made it out alive.
Not many.
Explain your pessimism.
Alive people let someone know they're alive. And the mutt said he ain't heard from nobody.
Did not require much convincing.
There, you all felt that, right?
Yep.
The same thing happened when I tried to
Dast. Looks just like what happened on the rock.
Indeed. It was a desperate attempt at a last defensive position.
Good bottleneck for it.
All the blaster scorch marks are from standard issue Nova rifles.
If this was a fight, then where are all the bodies?
Good point. There weren't any in the evacuation hangar, either.
Maybe everyone escaped.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Peter.
Okay, we need to get to Corral's office.
Someone tell Quill.
Come on, dude. Can't we just talk to each other?
Fine. You do know your girlfriend probably didn't make it.
Now you are just being spiteful. Dog report item. Power outage in several sections of the ship.
What are we missing? Let's run through it all.
We got arrested by your girlfriend.
As did the Churchman Grand Unifier Raker, and then his ship exploded.
So maybe that's where it started. Raker might have had something on his ship.
A gas, maybe? The explosion could have released it.
I've used something like that before.
I knew this would come in handy.
Where'd you get a Nova pass?
Nikki gave it to me. Keep it away from her mom.
It must be worth a couple thousand units.
Do you know what Novacore does to people who steal from them?
Look around. How much you want to bet there aren't enough Nova left to execute us? On it. And now that was some quality crafting, if I might say so myself.
What's the deal with Quill and that kid anyway? The cadet?
I don't know.
What do you hope to find here, Peter Quill?
Nikki had all kinds of secret passageways on the ship. Maybe she left a message or something. I guess. I mean, we actually had a lot in common. Kind of reminded me of me, you know?
I do not know.
It doesn't matter. I just want to make sure her and her mom are okay.
I wonder if they'll find anything.
Like a way to turn the power back on.
Or some kind of hint to what happened.
No way. Drax's rap sheet. He's got to see this.
Tunnels.
Oh no. Please don't.
Did you know this maintenance worker, Peter Quill?
No.
You seem relieved.
I am.
What the flark are you two doing? Let's go already. Do I get a raise for this? You don't pay me enough, Quill.
Perhaps Lady Hellbender sent a worthy beast to devour us.
Oh, yeah? And how would she know we were here?
It is said the Monster Queen has eyes across the galaxy. I find it strange that this area is abandoned.
There has to be someone on this ship.
Probably waiting for us with guns drawn, ready to blast us as soon as we turn a corner.
More signs of fighting.
It does seem localized to the one area.
Wish I knew the layout of this tub better. Then we could figure out where this started. You know where we are, Gamora?
Not really. Anova never really let me out of their sight.
They had good reason not to trust you.
This again?
I was only stating that Nova's position of not trusting you was accurate. At the time.
The longer we bicker, the more we might miss.
Very inspirational.
Yeah, you get that off a placemat?
All I'm saying is we're in this up to our necks, and we'll need to work together to get out of it.
I wonder if the ship's connection to the world mine has also been severed.
If we find some kind of console, I can check.
Upside down.
Only if you wanted to channel all the ship's power up through the sea.